Hi guys, this is the Great Robot RS09 keyboard, an organ string sounds keyboard from 1982. It makes stunning string sounds and has a lot of versatility, and I would like to show you now and demonstrate you all the capabilities of this great machine. Thank you. First of all, we have from two organ sounds, the first organ sound, no signal. So it was very deep. Now mix. It sounds a little bit like a square wave. Second sound. It sounds a little bit more like a saw wave. We also can mix it. What we also have is you can transpose it one octave deeper. Very high notes. So you can listen, it's very big octave range, only does its own though, only 3.5 keyboards octaves. Now, the funny thing which makes a little bit more organ feeling is this. You have here a vibrato effect. Also with delay time. So it doesn't sound like a Hammond organ, but it sounds quite nice and a little bit organ style. Now, very great feature is the ensemble effect. It's some layered delay sound. Well, this was the organ section. Now we try the string section. It sounds a little bit like a saw wave. Also deep register. Also one octave deeper. Also some vibrato. Now you also have something like a filter. It's quite a treble to make the sound a little bit brighter. The same you have also with the organ. Okay, back to the strings. The other sound. It sounds really. Now with one octave. So now the great thing of this string machine is, of course, the ensemble effect. You also can mix it together with the organ. You can see there are really millions of possibilities to adjust the sound, and you can do, for example, things like that. It sounds nice, as you can listen. You also can mix it here. The ensemble for the organ. Now this sound a little bit sterile. You can use attack and release to get a nice envelope. Vibrato. You can see on my fingers, it is full polyphonic, so you can play millions of notes. So it's different from a typical synthesizer from that age, with maximum 8 voices. You can really play it like a typical string machines in that time, with millions of keys. Now what we also have is 2 modes of the envelope. It's very nice when you have a very long release time. You can adjust it to part 2. The great thing is that the first envelope is not finished, the second starts. What we also have are 2 ensemble modes. The first is to get a richer sound. It's on. The second. A little bit less rich, as you can listen. Maybe more like a phaser. Thank you.
also can adjust the tuning a little bit. Half a semitone down and high. Sounds so beautiful. This was not all what I want to show you. We also have another great possibility. You can use the great ensemble effect for the Juno 60. Also use a chorus which is quite similar like the ensemble effect. And I muted the chorus effect and I programmed quite similar sound. It's a saw wave sound. So now I'm playing the Juno through its own output without the internal chorus, the same sound. So you can listen, it's very thin sounding. I try the chorus. Again, the Juno 60 without internal chorus through the RS09 ensemble effect. Wow, it sounds really incredible, great, and I think much better than the Juno with chorus. Last thing you can do is to trigger an external synth. You have a gate out and you can use, for example, SH101 or the SH2 or SH9, whatever, and use the gate input here. And I can play this on the RS9. Thank you.